Throughout the deadliest period for coalition forces during Operation Enduring Freedom, soldiers from Alpha Company, 2nd of the 506th Infantry Regiment, continue to stand their ground in eastern Afghanistan at combat outpost Uruk and show no signs of letting up.
What we've mostly been faced with is just roughly doing local R&S patrols, recon and securities patrols. We have ANA, Afghani National Army, working with us as well.
This highly decorated unit, along with their Afghan counterparts, say getting outside the wire is vital to their mission.
What we've been doing is just intermingling with the local populace, making sure that we're out there, making the U.S. element, coalition forces, being present here in Zaruk.